Local enlisted Marine son is pursuing his passion, but as 10 News military reporter Hannah Mullins tells us, money may stop him from playing music.
Caleb loves to play the violin, but without his prosthetic, he worries he won't be able to.
As a mom, that's your job. You do what you can.
It's what Tiffany Evans can't do for her son that has her sick with worry.
He's got so much courage.
At the start of the school year, he made up his mind to join the orchestra.
I was worried. My first thought was, how?
He was born without an arm, and he hadn't used his prosthetic in years because he outgrew it. When they had one made, Caleb grabbed a violin and went to work.
I think it makes extremely good music if you play it properly.
It didn't take too long before the violin made the noise that it makes when you're not doing something right. But even that was amazing to watch.
And when he plays, it's just beautiful.
He's shown her he can do anything other kids can. He just had to find a different way. But they fear that could be taken away from him. They say insurance won't cover the cost since he already has an old prosthetic arm.
Basically, one at a time is their policy.
We would have to give it back. We would have to stop because financially we can't. He came so far, and then for somebody to say, sorry, we're just not going to support this, it's shocking to me.
But just hearing their little star play brings them tears of joy.
She always says that she's not crying, but she's definitely crying.
Because every chord pulls at her heartstrings. Hannah Mullins, 10 News.
He does play beautifully.
Gotta be a way. Yeah. Caleb has a big performance coming up in a couple of weeks for the Rotary Club. His parents are just hopeful now that that will happen. But kids grow. Mm-hmm. They grow out of the prosthetic arms.
This is going to continue for quite some time.
Has to be.
But if you want to help, we have posted a link to their GoFundMe page under the links section of 10news.com.